eager to make improvements from her first Grand Prix 2 weeks ago in Ski America.
Please welcome
Haiyan Lee. 17-year-old will skate to music by Andrew Lloyd Webber, Phantom of the Opera. France at the Grand Prix in her second Grand Prix assignment, and this much better for her than what happened in America. She's tempted to show signs of weakness towards the end of the free skate there. And some rotational issues through that performance, which culminated in just a score of 113 points. This will be significantly better. Hanley, having placed seventh at the World Championships alongside Young Yu's fifth place, Montpellier has secured three spots for Korean women at World Championships in Japan next year. And so every competition, every score on the season is important to these skaters to try to kind of to choose them for the ISU Championship event. This was the opening double axel with the triple toe. That was deemed a quarter rotation short in America, not here. She has reconstructed the plan program content since that first Grand Prix assignment. Double three turn in between the two loops and the double toe that have an impact on the two, and that for sure. And rotating the triple flip. Not being for that, I suspect it would be a really impressive score for him. Unfortunately, a mistake on the flip will have repercussions on the presentation component score. That has come from perhaps that from the fall.
Miss Gomes, please.
Hey, obtenu un total de 130.72
for him from Korea, comfortably at this stage. Set towards the podium. The remaining five competitors to see for sixth place in this program or change.
Which brings her currently in first place.